coach had to put his lineup in first. He starts his third group, random side of the centerman. So Jeremy Collin comes out with Strome to break it, and Kane to open up the proceeding. Move it out to center. Here's a reshuffle and a left pad to Crawford. Rebound to Smith. And Hughes is back, and he's going to throw it away. Held in by Mata. Now Colquist activates. He tried to shoot it. It is stopped by Markstrom, who will hold on. And the Hawks start back. Kajula with Doc going up the middle. Kajula with a shot. Right on. Almost a rebound there. Just what Kajula was hoping for again.
West moving it laterally. Just got it ahead and forced the goalie to make a stop.
Patrick Kane picked it up. Now snap it off. And a good right pad from Markstrom. Rebound.
Gustafson on this last shift here, circling down when Kane had his chance on his first shot on goal.
Gustafson's one-timer, right pad, Markstrom, and a good rebound control by the Canucks.
Settle it down.
JT Miller looking to drive to the backhand. He mishandled it, would have had a tap, and he gets it back. Saturday to drive, and Tennis Blast kicked aside. Try to get it deep, didn't happen, and DeHaan will bank along with it. It's handled by Markstrom.
Yeah, just came in late last year.
Patterson into the Hawks zone. A reshot right on. Stopped by Crawford, who holds. Gets it into the zone. Tried to get to the middle on his backhand. Dropped it to Shaw. Smoke whistle on reshot. Had a save by Markstrom. Direct play from Crawford to Kane. He'll send Strome ahead. Strome looking for DeBrincat. Got to the forehand. Shot and score! What a goal! Alex DeBrincat with two checkers right there. Somehow got rid of it as he was falling. And the Hawks have the lead.
Well, beautiful passing all the way up the ice. Started with Corey Crawford. The puck to Kane, to Strome, and as DeBrincat was getting pulled down and falling to the ice, he throws it top shelf on Markstrom. What a shot.
Dave Ross just showed you that DeBrincat with his fourth career goal against Vancouver. This is his seventh game against the Canucks, so Eddie tells us all the time, you know the teams you line it up against. Hey, Versailles was checked. Carried on Gustafson, a shot and a save. Penalty coming up. There goes Crawford to the bench. Six attackers, Chicago. The Canucks get the puck met by DeHaan. Here's Horvat. Left to the center, pass the top, and a save. What a stop by Crawford. A wonderful point-blank chance for Pearson. And he let go a one-timer, and Crawford still beat him point-blank.
The best sustained shift of the game for the Vancouver Canucks. And
Patrick Kane with Strome near the net. Got him there. Touch pass. What a play. Kane to Strome to the break and bang. A power play conversion. It's 2-0.
Well, there's lots going on this goal. First off, you win the faceoff. And then you change sides. And then you get the puck into the hands to the guy that you wanted in. And that's Patrick Kane. And in a quick little attack, down to the goal. It's up too late in first.
Apologies to Andrew Shaw. Now the Canucks get in. And a save under Tanner by Crawford. Rebound. Hacked at by Horvat, and Crawford without a stick. And
Crawford makes a really good save here. A huge stop. Out right there.
They'll change positions again. Patterson flips it in front. They score! I'm not sure if it got all the way through to Miller. It might have. JT Miller was right there, and the Canucks able to get their first goal.
Well, Pettersson elevates this puck. And it goes off like the inside of the left leg of JT Miller. Kind of thighs this puck into the back of the net.
Abbott has it back, able to get away from Saad. Benny turned it over. Here's Taves coming the other way. Gustafson tees it up. And a save by Markstrom. A high, hard bullet. From Eric Gustafson, and Markstrom slow to get up. That stung him.
He dropped the puck there. Must have hit him up high around the shoulder, collarbone area. And Eric Gustafson talked about him in the open. Yeah, that catches him right up top. Talked about Gus in the open.
Myers measured by Nyland. Restripped and he sent it. A touch pass saved right in. 20 save mark to meet 80 second stop. Jacob Markstrom one-on-one with the Hawks captain denies him twice.
What about the trip? I mean, this is a great save. Huge save there from Markstrom. Great, great play by Saad.
Pettersson taps it to Besser. Mark Besser got to the middle. He shoots, hit his own man. Rebound, pass it, Crawford. He made a second stop.
This is more just keep the puck on the wall. Don't throw it to the middle of the ice. And Crawford just...
It's more. And here's Kane. In for Kajula. He drives. He shoots. Goal post. Oh, he blew it by the glove of Markstrom. It hit the far post.
Well, an active shift for Drake Kajula. Right off the far post.
With plenty of time. Fail to get it out. Gets a little help, though. Oh, great. What a keep by Strome. Here's Kane. Keith taking a look. Kane. A long shot. Oh! A screen by Dylan Strome right in front of the net. Markstrom never saw it. Patrick Kane on the power play extends the lead.
And then in Anaheim, Patrick Kane has found himself over on those left wings, the left side of the ice, a lot more over the course of the last couple of games. And you talked about it, the great screen from Strome in front of the net. No chance for Markstrom. With Patrick Kane's ability to be able to read.
Squeezed by Taves. A takeaway. Mata. His pass just missed Kane. But might go over the net anyway. That was a pass attempt that hit Kane. He's going to get a shorthanded goal.
This puck along the boards. He's going to anticipate it's going down the wall. And then right off the right skate. And goes in.
By Virtanen. Back out, a long one. They score! Redirect, that's a long one from Edler. Was seemingly tipped into the net. It was 61 seconds to go. The Canucks score.
Edler let it go from the blue line. Virtanen was in front of the net. Now, does he make contact with that puck higher than the height of the crossbar? I mean, there it looks like the contact is well below the height of the crossbar. Not be higher than the height of the crossbar. We're taking a look at it.
Over the last six, Canucks get a draw. Fumble the pass. Hawks get it out. Open net for Saad. Bingo.
And Ryan Carpenter will get an assist. As Brandon Saad goes right into the empty net.
The last time the Vancouver Canucks lost a game in regulation was about 3 weeks ago, November the 19th. The Blackhawks knock them off tonight by three, and Corey Crawford as strong a game as he has played all season long.